Andrew Rayner checking in, saying he's pulling for his buddy Carter Williams on the mound. That pitch will be delivered on the outside corner for a strike. Andrew, a pretty good pitcher in his own right, I would say. That pitch will be popped up high to the second baseman for Ronan Wood. It will be tracked down. And Sad will be retired for out one of the inning. That'll bring up Luke Tindall.